was a wild experience. My mind came in at one point and was trying to tell my body that it needed to slow down, and my body wasn't listening. All I could really do, I could freak out and say, why isn't my body listening to my mind? Or I could just surrender and go with it. If you look at that as something that can be applied to life, does it make more sense to surrender when the mind starts going crazy, or try to listen to the mind?